sobering experience the last few weeks. This past year, my wife and I bought a couple of burial plots, and then we designed our grave markers. That's kind of a freaky thing, but anyway. John Prine thought a lot about dying, but he wrote a song, I guess it's about organ donation. So if anybody's thinking about it, John Prine's already written your song, and you can choose which organs you want to donate. Woke up this morning, put on my slipper, walked in the kitchen, and I had, oh, what a feeling when my soul went through that ceiling. And all up in heaven I did ride. But when I got there, they did say, John, it happened this way. You slipped upon the floor and hit your head. And all the angels say, just before you passed away, these were the very last words that you said. Please don't bury me down in the cold, cold ground. No, I'd rather have them cut me up, pass me all around, throw my brain in a hurricane. I can't have my eyes and a deaf can pay both of my ears if they don't mind. My stomach to pill walking, they run out of beer. Put my socks in a cedar box, just get them out of here. Venus to my lung and have my arms. Look out, I got to know. Sell my heart to the junk man, but give my love to Rose. Oh, please don't bury me down in that cold, cold ground. Oh, I'd rather have them cut me up, pass me all around, throw my brain in a hurricane. The blind can have my eyes, and the deaf can take both of my ears if they don't mind the sight. Give my feet to the footloose, the careless and fancy free. Give my knees to the needy, but oh boy, let's dumb on me. Hand me down my walking cane, it's a sin to tell a lie. Spend my miles way down south and kiss my ass goodbye. Oh, please don't bury me down in that cold, cold ground. No, I'd rather have them cut me up, pass me all around, throw my brain in a hurricane. The blind can have my eyes, and the deaf can pay both of my ears if they don't mind the sight. Oh, the deaf can pay both of my ears if they don't mind. Here's an oldie but a goodie. I always thought Arlo Guthrie should have done this. But matter of fact, I think at one time I may have thought it did, but he should have. While digesting Reader's Digest in the back of a dirty bookstore, a plastic flag would come on the back, fell out on the floor. Well, I picked it up and I ran outside. I slapped it on my window sheet. I could see old Betsy Ross. I tell her how good I feel. But your flag, you can't get in the heaven. saw a touch of off of what he said. Stuck the stickers all over my car. More flags and cattle won't get you than to have an animal that's already overcrowded from your dirty little dead old war. Well, Jesus don't like killing, no matter what the reason for. And your flag and cattle won't get you than to have an animal. My windshield so filled with flags I couldn't see. So I ran my car's side curb right into a tree. By the time they died and darker down, I was already dead. I'll never understand why the man standing at the pearly gate said, but your flag you can't hold me. We're already overcrowded by a dirty little war. Now Jesus, they don't like killing, no matter what the